Why data analysts need to understand AI. Imagine being able to predict future trends, automate your data processes, and uncover hidden insights with ease. Sounds powerful, right? That's the magic of AI in data analytics. Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today we're diving into a crucial topic: why data analysts need to understand AI. Whether you're a seasoned analyst or just starting out, understanding AI is becoming essential in our field. Let's break it down. So why is AI such a big deal for data analysts? To put it simply, AI can process and analyze data at speeds and scales that humans just can't match. And this is critical when you're dealing with the massive amounts of data generated today. But let's get specific on why you need to get up to speed on AI. First up, AI enhances data processing. Traditional data processing can be slow and labor intensive. AI algorithms can handle large data sets efficiently, identifying patterns and insights much faster than manual methods. This means that you can spend less time on data preparation and more time on analysis and interpretation. Next, AI powers predictive analytics. One of the most exciting applications of AI in data analytics is its ability to predict future trends and behaviors. Machine learning models can analyze historical data to forecast future outcomes, helping businesses make informed decisions. Understanding how to build and interpret these models can give you a significant edge. Third, AI automates routine tasks. AI can automate tasks like data cleaning, transformation, and even basic analysis. This not only saves time, but also reduces the risk of human error. By setting up AI-driven workflows, you can focus on more complex and strategic parts of your job. But it's not just about efficiency. AI also uncovers deeper insights. AI can identify patterns and correlations that might be missed by traditional analysis. It can handle complex data types like text and images, enabling a more comprehensive analysis. Understanding AI allows you to leverage these capabilities to extract deeper insights from your data. So, how can you get started with AI in data analytics? Here are a few tips. One, learn the basics. Familiarize yourself with AI concepts and terminology. We've included some courses and resources in the description below to help you get started. Two, experiment with AI tools. Use AI-powered tools and platforms like Python's scikit-learn, TensorFlow, or cloud services like Azure Machine Learning and AWS SageMaker. These tools make it easier to integrate AI into your workflows. Three, stay updated. AI is a rapidly evolving field. Stay ahead of the curve by following the latest research, trends, and developments. Understanding AI is a critical skill that can significantly enhance your ability to process data, uncover insights, and drive better business outcomes. Ready to harness AI's power in your data analysis? Subscribe for more expert insights and tips on integrating AI into your workflows. Don't forget to like this video if you found it helpful, and drop a comment below with how you're using AI at work. Let's dive deeper together. See you in the next episode.